Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Dear cadets and students, Assalamu Alaikum. Today I'll do the stanza-wise paraphrase of the poem Abu bin Adam. Stanza 1. Abu bin Adam, may good people like him increase in this world, awoke one night from a deep sleep. In the moonlight he saw an angel in his room. The beauty of the angel was increasing the brightness of the moonlight. The angel was looking like bloom lily flower. He was writing something in a book made of gold. I used he for angel because in this poem the angel has been personified. Mean the angel has been given a status just like a human being. It was talking just like a human being, so I used he for it. Okay. Stanza 2. The increasing peace made bin Adam bold. He asked the angel in his room what he was writing. The angel raised his head and with his sweet consent replied that he was writing the names of those people who love Almighty Allah. Stanza 3. Abu bin Adam asked the angel whether his name was included in the list. The angel answered no. Then Abu requested the angel with satisfied and happy looks to write his name in the list of those people who love human beings. Stanza 4. The angel wrote his name and disappeared. The next night, the angel appeared with more brightening light and showed Abu bin Adam the list of those people who Allah loved the most. Abu bin Adam's name was at the top of that list. Dear cadets and students, this was the end of the comprehension of the paraphrase of stanza-wise paraphrase of Abu bin Adam. Next video will be about the stanza-wise comprehension and the listen comprehension. Inshallah, if you didn't subscribe the channel yet, please subscribe it. Suggest it to all the students, so that the maximum number of students across the country and especially NKPK could get benefit of it. I'm grateful.